You're gonna first want to just get a bullet in the chamber, so you just safely